I think by and large, Colorado has had the jump in this game. Playing with urgency, understanding that their backs are against the wall.
Got by Petrangelo, score! It's a deflection, and the Golden Knights go back on top.
I think Kolesar gets it. We talk about face-offs. Kolesar wins it. Theodore gets it to Petrangelo, the shot, and then right off the shaft of the stick of Keegan Kolesar. Win a face-off, gets some net front presence with Reeves. Kolesar gets inside position. In Vegas with a one-goal lead here.